look at a clean and quiet future, even when it comes to trucks.
Rich DeMuro explains in today's TechSmart.
We often hear about electric cars, but trucks are going green too. Recently, I went to the Advanced Clean Transportation Expo to see how the commercial industry is adopting more sustainable options. Clean transportation is a hot topic, especially at the Advanced Clean Transportation Expo.
It is really the thing these days where everyone's trying to have cleaner operations, be more sustainable, and figure out how to ultimately get to zero emissions.
Just about every type of commercial vehicle now has a more sustainable model.
It's one of the first electric ambulances in the entire world.
A 150-mile range with benefits.
Well, firstly, it's zero emission. So we're talking air pollution, we're talking climate change, but we're also talking about the health of people in and around the vehicle.
Can you hear that? That's the sound of this Nikola hydrogen fuel cell electric truck, and it's pretty quiet. Inside, it's smooth and fume-free.
It's gonna be as close to parity to diesel when it comes to range, right? So what makes the hydrogen really unique is the amount of energy that you could get out of the hydrogen to move heavier loads for longer range.
The beta truck has a 500-mile range and refuels in under 20 minutes.
It's solar.
Even refrigerated trucks can stay cool thanks to the sun.
This is able to haul groceries, all produce in the state of California today with no diesel out, all on solar and electric.
While there's lots of progress, challenges holding things back include the higher costs of green equipment and charging infrastructure.
It's a lot of electricity to charge, particularly these big trucks, and that electricity is not necessarily available on every corner.
Companies are working on that too, with portable charging equipment powered by propane or natural gas that can be placed anywhere.
Even if you're waiting for your infrastructure, you can use this solution until your infrastructure is in place, and then we can move it to the next yard, next customer, next location.
In addition to the high cost of things, rules and regulations still vary. California is one of the first states to vote to ban new diesel trucks starting in 2036. Meanwhile, the EU aims to phase them out starting no earlier than 2040. I'm Rich DeMuro, and you are TechSmart.